This was definitely the most dangerous thing we could have done. We risked our lives going lingcod fishing in the dead of winter on a tiny 12-foot boat from 1976 with nothing but a 30-pound trolling motor. Yep, you guessed it. We didn't catch any lingcod, but we did get this. Oh yeah, and this. That was fishing trip number 3. Subscribe to see fishing trip number 2.